Okay, let's try something different.
Hi, this is LaserWriter YouTube with a video tutorial showing you how to do a scheduled scan with Windows Defender. Microsoft has made it incredibly difficult to access these scheduled scans on the Defender application, so there's actually another way around it. So you're going to go into your start menu and we're going to type task scheduler. There we go. You need to open that up. Okay, so we need to navigate through the folders to find out where we need to go. So you need to go to task scheduler library, into Microsoft, into Windows, and wait for it to load. We go down to Windows Defender. And there we are. So you're going to get a list of four options: cache maintenance, cleanup, schedule scan, and verification. The one we want to look at is scheduled scan. Underneath it will show you the options for it. Click on triggers. And what we want to do is we want to create a new trigger. So let's open that up. So new trigger. So we're going to do a weekly scan every Monday, for example. And you can specify the time here. So 5 o'clock at night and enabled. So let's click OK on that. And if you want to look in the conditions, you can tell the computer to only do this when your computer is plugged in, especially if it's on a laptop. If that doesn't bother you, unclick the power one. And then it will run when your laptop's on battery as well. So we'll leave that on. And that's how you set up a scheduled task for Windows Defender. Thank you for watching this video. If this did help, please remember to leave a like or a comment.